Okay, Elijah, let's take a look at your paper. In your paper, you are approving. Oops. Okay, in your paper, you're approving. It says, when I was seven, I thought honor meant to never knock on people and to keep promises. Okay, you're going to prove these two things. You're going to prove that you never knock on people and that you keep your promises. Okay, let's take a look and see if you prove those two points. When I was seven, I would always hang out with my friend, and he would always play with fireworks. I never told on him because I kept my friendship honor. One day, I went to his house, and he was playing with knives, and he tried cutting himself. The next day, I told his mom, and he got in a lot of trouble, and he never talked to me again. That is what I thought honor meant when I was 7 years old, and I still think that is what it means today. Okay, you actually didn't prove your topic sentence, so let me tell you why. It says that you never knock on people and that you keep your promises. Okay, here you demonstrate that you did not tell. Down here, you prove that you did tell. So you did knock on him. And then I don't see anything. There is no mention, no mention or evidence. Or evidence that, oops, sorry. There's no mention or evidence that you keep your promises. There's no mention of promises. Okay? I have no idea if you didn't prove that you keep your promises. You didn't even prove that you didn't knock on someone because you, down here, you tell a story of when you didn't tell. And down here, you tell a story when you did tell. Okay? And then it says, that is what I thought honor meant then when I was 7 years old. And I still think this is not restating. This is not no restatement. You did not restate your topic sentence. Okay? You don't use a pronoun here, this or that. You need to explain, restate your thesis. Or your slash argument. Okay, so you stated your argument up here. You never knock on people and you keep your promises. You didn't prove it, as I've said, so you need to come up with evidence to prove those points or change your topic sentence. I don't know. However you want to do it, but you did not prove your topic sentence and you did not restate your topic sentence, okay? So I want to see you rewrite that and I want to see you prove your thesis statement with evidence. Okay, talk to you later. If you have questions, please ask me more in class. Good luck, and hopefully have this done by next week.